means making sacrifices for use to that.
No, when you choose progressive, you get more.
More?
Oh, you'll love more. You also get concierge claim service, 24/7 live support, head injury coverage.
That's totally awesome.
Brother Jeffrey hasn't spoken in 12 years.
I've only spent 12 whole minutes saving without sacrificing. Now that's progressive. Call it quits today.
The new emergency immune plus shot. With 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C and immune-boosting prebiotics, this little shot is more like a big shot of for your immune system. Feel better.
Oh my God. She's about to do it, I think. You can tell she's about to do it because she'll relax and then she'll go.
I got her like one time making that bass.
Tina Marie was all on the run. Despite their fights on stage, she and James remained good friends. Meanwhile, Motown was eager to get her back in the studio for a new album.
And the grunt.
There might have been bad blood or whatever. Not necessarily with me and Mr. Gordon, but with some of the other people. That I thought it would be better for me to go somewhere else.
I didn't get into a lot of people were dealing with the executives because we were around the world with always a lot to do. And I'm sure that I picked the phone and called and said, hey, what's the problem? What's going on? You know, I don't want you to leave. She wouldn't arrive. You know, but I didn't do that.
As word spread that Tina was looking for greener pastures, rival record executives began looking for Tina.
I heard that she was unhappy with my family, unhappy with her situation. I drove down to Englewood. I remember driving through the neighborhood. Everybody knew who she was. I knew Tina, and they all had one bedroom apartment. So I thought she should be taken to her. So I was a little taken in the back.
Oh, thank God. Think I'll make a doo-doo.
Bettina's legal team countersued, citing an obscure state law that requires to pay their artists a minimum of $1,000 a year.
You ain't done making doo-doos for
many companies never bothered to pay.
Uh-huh. She's about to cry now.
Have to.
Yeah.